Help me out, Cubs. There's someone above me.
I have to extract.
Why do you tell me?
I'll be right back.
That's what you're talking about, those little leg spikes, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. But shortly after he said it, I felt a little jolt. Oh, he must have went through this bottom area too, because the door is already unlocked. And he said, be right back.
Yeah, I'll just sort my gear out.
Yeah, I'm gonna risk it. Oh, hey, Skate. I see him up there. What a little sneakazoid. Well, that didn't work out for you, did it, buddy? Trying to creep in. Now, come on, I'm supposed to be able to squeeze through. There we go. Oh, who was that? Scary, scary, all alone. Scary, scary, do, 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 do. Oh shit. Shit, I thought I equipped that. There we go. Much better. Much better.
Yeah,
right here. So we have to. Have to go.
Hold on, I didn't die yet, and I just got some gear. Don't mind me, I'm trying to escape. Heard a scab spawn on my right. Alright, you guys should be good. No, I mean, you guys can talk again. I wasn't trying to hinder you too much.
Not wrong, I'll just wipe you.
Not mind.
кому тут пизды выдать?
There we go, I'm extracting with some gears. Dude thought he was safe to run around all freely, so I just waited for him to open up another chest and plop them.
Nice.
Yay, I did it. Yeah. Yay. That was quick. I made it out in 6 minutes. See what he had. Oh, sweet, he had another. Oh, that's funny, because I questioned if I should taken his bag, but I didn't want to take time to search it, so I just threw his bag and left the and took his armor and left the crappy armor that I went in with, and his bag, when I went to check it just now, had the good armor in it already. So I made a good judgment call.
It's probably mine. It's probably mine in check.
It's mine!
Oh, good back to
him. Alright, I've got plenty left.
I didn't see him take it from your body. Good run. Yes, that was a pretty good run. I like that.